And some people think that I can't see.
This is why I love Jerry Springer. Jerry Springer, I'm happy I cut off my legs. This is some good shit. Look at this. This guy is a woman trapped in a man's body, and he didn't like his legs, so he took a sledgehammer and beat the hell out of him and cut his legs off. So now they brought this guy out that's like, has no lower half of his body, who's like, man, you're disgusting, what the hell, why would you do this? Now he's, and the guy's wearing a dress.
Come down and face like a man, or you're coming out of it.
I won't come down there.
Much of a bitch.
Oh, them frightened words.
Too much of a bitch, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh my God!
Nice work, Steve.
Jerry.
Why not, huh? Why not? Get out of the wheelchair.
No.
Go on.
Ah! Sometimes when I get excited, I scream.
I've been like this for 32 years. Okay. I've had people make fun of me, laugh at me. I've been criticized my whole life. You have no reason to be criticized. You're just sick. Okay? I've had people call me a freak, call me names. Okay? I've been tormented in school. I've been humiliated. I didn't finish high school. I quit school because I've been humiliated. And people like you is the reason why I get pissed off the way I do. Because of things like that. And you... Get out of the chair.
Right. Oh my God, please fight!
Bye.
Jerry.
You were one of the best telemarketers in the world.
Unfortunately, Jerry, yes.
Yes, oh. Yes.
And you...
What happened? Oh my God, this is some good shit. So, I hope everybody's learned a lesson. If you cut off your legs, somebody's going to come after you. And it won't be me. But I hope you do it on Jerry Springer, because I love Jerry Springer. I love his show. I'm so glad I lived in the city that he was a mayor of. Holla! Look at my new haircut. Aren't I cute? So I start my job tomorrow. I'm going to wrap this up. I start my job tomorrow. Here, I'll show you my favorite part of the house. This plant. And here's the rest of the house. There's the door and some lights and the bird cages and the piano. Kitchen's over in there. Door's closed, but anyway, this is going to get to be too long to even upload onto YouTube, but have a good day. Bye-bye. Oh, shit, I can't find the button.